buddy, sorry, this is a morning Zeno, and I gotta say it before, sorry, because, no base game. Yeah, I know. It broke, and I broke it, I guess you could say. I also broke my, old monitor, and everything went crap. I know I haven't been posting recently, but I'm gonna try to get back on there. Got an old mic that I'm using right now. So, yeah. But I forgot where we left off on closers, but there is a new character, well, a closer, panties, that recently came up and about. Can I actually change anything? Nope, okay. Well, anyways, there's a new one that came out. Join channel, no, I don't want to join channel. So, that's full, huh? Let's go to Han High School. Look at him! That's the one we left off last time, level 19. I think we're going to try out this new one, Deadshot. She's a robot? Holy crap. Huh. Oh, did he change his look? I swear he had a different look. Did he not have a different look last time? I swear he had a jacket and everything. Data not ready. We'll try a regular agent. Alright, we're gonna contract her. What should her name be? Zaya? What? How? What? Okay. Let's think, people, let's think. Talia? What? Talia? Difficulty, individual, rank, and cleared. I have no active missions. Well, let's get this tutorial on the road. She looks very lovely, like, ooh, new scene?
전화 받았어.
안녕하세요. 늑대계 팀의 대장인 트레이너시죠? 용케 전파가 잡혔군요. 지금 지하에 계시다고 들었는데.
벌처스 제품이요.
역시 우리 벌처스는 대단하다니까요.
내 견지 위치를 아는 걸 보니 당신이 공시형 감시관인가 보군.
맞아요. 이제부터 당신이 대장으로 있는 늑대계 팀을 한동안 감시하고 통제하게 됐어요. 늑대계 팀은 현재 전력의 대부분을 상실한 상태예요. 지난번에 그 사건 때문에 말이죠. 전력이 부족해진 결과 대장인 당신은 대원들과는 다른 임무를 진행하게 됐어요. 저는 당신 대신 현장에 나가서 늑대계 팀을 통제하게 됐고요. 계획의 원활한 진행을 위해 어쩔 수 없이 취한 조치예요. 그러니 너무 섭섭하게 생각하지 마세요.
섭섭하게 생각한 적 없어. 우리는 지시에 복종할 뿐이요.
듬직하군요. 그나저나 지금 대원들의 파일을 확인 중인데 아, 벌써부터 위가 아파오네요. 많은 처리 부대를 감시해봤지만 이 정도 골칫덩이들을 다뤄보는 건 저도 처음이에요. 게다가 진심인가요? 사건의 원흉인 차원종을 임시 대원으로 쓰겠다는 것 말이에요.
일시적인 조치요. 상부의 허가는 받았어.
뭐 회사의 방침이 그렇다면 저도 따르죠. 원활한 통신을 위해 최신의 뻐꾸기를 지원해드리겠어요. 감시관으로서 내리는 첫 번째 지시예요. 뻐꾸기를 이용해 늑대계 팀의 대원들에게 즉시 강남으로 집합하라고 지시해주세요. 그리고 저도 그들의 실력을 알고 싶어요. 그러니 오는 길에 강남 근처에 출연한 차원종들과 가볍게 교전을 치르라고도 전해주세요.
알겠어. 지시에 따르겠어. 안 그래도 막 이쪽도 계획이 1단계가 끝난 차원이야.
마음에 안 드는구나. 인간 따위와 손을 잡게 되다니.
마음이 안 들긴 이쪽도 마찬가지다. 차원종. 우리 팀이 내일 뿐이지. 얘는 주인의 명령에 복종한다.
하. Oh my god, adorable. It's been a while. What? Seems like you can't attack like normally. I thought there was a... Huh. Z to attack. Attack with the attack key. I have to go backwards, so what's my attack key? Oh no! Oh, my basic attack is R? Is that what it is? Oh! Oh my god, I love this chick. Ah! You're learning the skill. Dash attack combos. You use close combat, use Thunderbolt. Okay, yeah. I use Thunderbolt. I use sharp shooting. I just use close combat. Oh my gosh, he has a minigun. This chick is overpowered. What? Jeez, you're all so annoying. Oh my gosh. Sharp shooting. Alright. That's some combo. Oh, what the hell? Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. I thought she pulls out that shotgun. Trust in the union closers. Oh, okay. Wait, empowered state? Oh! Hell yeah. Yeah, we don't have a squad or anything. Oh, I'm not an elite platinum member. It's fine. Open my inventory. Yeah. Woo! Alright, guys. That was actually more interesting than, you know, the actual, like, closers side. Union closers. Oh. Okay, so I guess it's all the same? That's not fun. Hey, that's the closer we have.
That egg. Oh, it's Tina. Her name is Tina. Hey, there's that one closer. Oh my gosh, he's so worried about her. Give me the orders of the next molecule down there. Rika, robot. Oh, sorry, I'm tired. Cuckoo. Or Cutcoo. From Vulture Corp. Tomorrow situation. Okay, In the event that I'm unable to issue orders, blah, blah, blah. She's like ready for battle. Always ready. Tina's so cute. Job done. Amen. Alright. New orders from Vulture Co. A recently assembled team of closers. Main clutch is a foliage clutch. Okay. Wow. Honestly, I just wanted to get her to fuck this out. Oh my goodness. Alright. I think that's just describing the souvenir box, but we already know about that. Alright, before we hop in there. Yeah, we know about costumes. Yeah. Can I skip this? Like. Oh my god. Please be something cat like. Bunny ears? Did I get bunny ears last time? Let's see how we look. Oh, we look fierce. We look fucking fierce, people. Alright. Game settings. Alright, we're gonna go recon. Let's go. So far, I'm liking Tina. I mean, She's like the little Lolly. The only thing I can think of is her being a Lolly. But look, that's just adorable. I mean, come on. I think the bone necklaces are going to be useful later on. They were last time. Anything you pick up, I think, is going to be really useful. Because last time we had that one mission and we didn't even really have to go and grind for or anything. Nope, nothing back there, alright. Oh god. Oh wow, that was quicker than I thought. Was there something? I think there was something else after this. Hasta la vista, baby. Huh, you can throw it and it blows up. That's funny. Of course we're gonna get all S's. Alright, that's just how we do it. Oh, come on. Return to the hub. You know we always gotta return to the hub of bubblegum. Oh my gosh, she's like a silhouette paper thing. Holy crap. Alright, you know what? We're just gonna skip through all this. Oh god. Wait, we already have a pet already? Yeah. See, I feel like the talk is gonna take a lot longer than the actual gameplay. I don't know about joining a crew, to be honest. Oh, did you change the name of your pet? Black lamb egg. Do we always just get a black lamb egg? I want it. Probably said this before, but I still want it. How do you get it? How do you get her? Demon King's army. Demon King's treasure 4. Okay, so apparently we have to go further in the storyline, I'm guessing. That's what I'm guessing, at least. capable of that. Mission complete though. Oh god. Oh, clear. Recon. Let's do patrol for this. Yeah. So what I'm probably going to do is I'm going to do the recon and patrol for two areas, and that'll probably be it for the... Panties, please! Yoish! Bone necklace. I'm starting to like this character a lot. Even more than the sword guy. Strength drink? Oh, I got two of those, don't I? Ah! Anything else? Nope. Okay. Oh, it's like the animated version of it. If you didn't see that in the background. This chick is so adorable. Yeah, I'm already level 12 with this chick. Take it, you scumbag. Oh my gosh, she's adorable. I love her to death. I don't care what you all say. She's my wife, you know. Oh yeah, we got a... There we go. To the ward. Oh, you're already? Oh, okay. Charge! Oh my gosh. Oh god, that's so cheating.
How?
Okay.
Attack the lolly!
Well, don't attack the lolly. The lolly attacks you. Oh my gosh. You are like really ugly, dude. Ow. Take that, you filthy animal. That was fun. These things go by really quick though, so there's not much commentating, and I'm sorry about that. But it does happen. Before we request and finish today, we're gonna do the patrol for this. Panties. Am I still powered up? I didn't press G. Did it. Oh. Oh, troll basher. Nope.
die so quickly with that? I'm looking at her little kid. She's so cute. Ooh. Alright, we got cattail. Our elite weapon core is good. That's not until 15. Almost there. We do have a pet, though. I forgot how to actually... No, you got a tail. Pets. There we go. Alright, Fox's food cart's gonna be next. Wow. Yeah, that'd be better. Alright, let's talk to her. This chick, mission complete. All right, this is going to be our actual mission. Episode 3, we are going to be going to Times Square next. Woo woo. So hopefully that helps you at 30%. Oh, like 30%, okay. Anyways, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Leave a like if you did. Subscribe for more content. And, you know, just comment down below. You know, do you like Talia or Tina, as her actual name is called? Or do you like me playing as the art guy? I have come to the conclusion that I will be playing as both. So don't worry, everybody. It's just that... What is going on with my egg? It's just that... One day I'll play as the swords guy, the next day I'll play as, you know, little Lolly here. So, yeah. Whoa! Anyways, thank you all for watching. Have a nice day, and I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.